Today you're coming with me to get my Halloween nails done.
I'm keeping my Halloween costume a surprise, but the nail inspo might give you a little bit of a clue.
It's gonna be a lot of this
and this and a little bit of that. So let's go get them done. But first things first, a little bit of a fit check. Honestly, the only time you'll see me wearing a comfortable outfit is to my nails appointment because I sit there for like 2 to 3 hours at a time to get those nails done. But we started this session by shaving the old set off, which was a weird sensation, and my nails felt naked afterwards. But then we moved on to picking the colors and I got bored and didn't film the rest of this. But here's the big reveal.
I'm so freaking obsessed with these nails. I think the butterfly is like the biggest clue as to what my Halloween costume is gonna be.
No, it's not a butterfly, but you can take a guess.
Okay, bye.